Greetings, Commanders, and welcome to the Friendship Drive Beginner's Guide to changing your HUD colors in Elite Dangerous. Unfortunately, at the moment, this is only possible on PC versions of Elite, but I'm here to help you make the changes yourself. This is a super short guide, but should have you modifying the game's HUD colors to fit your own tastes in no time. First of all, the HUD colors can be changed through a small modification to a graphics override file. To locate this file, you want to go to your local app data folder. You can type %localappdata% in the file browser window to get there quickly, and then go to the Frontier Development's Elite Dangerous folder. In here, go to Options, then Graphics. The file you're looking for is called graphicsconfigurationoverride.xml. If this file doesn't exist, go ahead and create it. It's a good idea to back up this file just in case, though it's likely there's nothing in there just yet. I recommend using a program like Notepad++ to open the file and make the changes you need. You have a few options now. In order to select a new color scheme, you can use the RQ online tool to adjust sliders and see a preview of what your color scheme will look like. I've linked the website in the description below. However, personally, I prefer using some pre-made color schemes that various commanders have tested to ensure that they don't do anything weird, such as coloring NPC portrait sprite blue or green, for example. For that, you can either manually modify the file yourself and visit the No2O forum thread linked in the description to select your color scheme, copy the code for the one you've chosen and paste it into your override file and save it, or you can allow an app to do it for you. The app that many commanders use is by Dr. Kai and is called ED Profiler. With ED Profiler, you can import a collection of HUD colors, including the ones from the No2O thread, and select whichever one you prefer and apply it there, without having to modify the file manually. I've linked ED Profiler in the description, just be sure to follow the instructions and troubleshooting guide on the page if you need any help. Once you've saved the file or applied the settings in ED Profiler, you're done! You should have an updated color scheme, and it will persist throughout updates of Elite. I personally use the medium purple sandy brown theme from No2O, and I love it. And that's it for this guide. Let me know in the comments if there's anything else you need help with or would like to see in a guide video. As always, fly safe and keep that friendship drive charging.